Hey yo, what's up? This is Bach Peral. Today we are headed to Disney World. Are you excited, Charlie?
Yes.
Are you sure you're excited?
Yeah.
Are you ready?
No.
What ride are you gonna ride? What ride are you gonna ride first?
I don't know. Probably Small World.
Yeah. That's not gonna happen. We're about to get on the train to get to our destination.
The Magic Kingdom.
Whoa! I like that. Hold on.
You know, like the little...
I like that. Look how tiny that is. Oh my gosh, we're about to get on our first ride, which is gonna be Small World. So we just got off of Small World and now we're headed to the Haunted Mansion. Yo, you like working here?
I love working here, it's a lot of fun.
Tell me, what are the perks about it?
What are the perks about it? Getting to make magic for people like you.
Absolutely, thank you.
Have a great day.
You too.
All the way for Nusky!
You wanna come out? Oh my god. I'm so nervous with you driving. What's it like being in Disney World?
What's it like being in Disney World? It's very fun, exciting, meeting new guests, talking to new people, giving high fives with Stitch Hands.
Yeah, absolutely.
I love it, man. It's pretty fun.
How long have you been working here?
Almost 3 years.
Almost 3 years, man. That's amazing. Good vibes only. Absolutely.
Oh, yeah.
Absolutely.
We're working on construction back here, as you see, for more seasons. So we're getting new work done in Cosmic Race, and new menu changes coming soon, so we're busy.
Absolutely.
Cool.
I want to thank you. I just want to thank you for, you know, all the good vibes that all the staff and employees that work here at Disney give. I mean, people like you make our stay way more enjoyable. So I just want to personally thank you.
Well, you're welcome, sir.
You're welcome.
You got it.
You have a blessed day.
Okay, you too.
Really nice guy. I mean, the thing is about being in Disney World is like, you can rely on people to have good attitudes because that's just the magic of Disney. We're getting on the monorail to head back to the hotel, drop some stuff off, and then come back. And we're gonna be going to the parade at 3 o'clock.
just freaking
huh. Time to head off to the hotel now. Get some rest.
14th floor.
We're now passing one of the newest additions to the Disney Vacation Club, Bay Lake Tower at Disney's Contemporary Resort.
It's a nice hotel. I like it. We're in one of those big square rooms. You can, all these windows are like single like rooms. We got a whole two stories. So if I knew what it was, I'd show you. We should get a video of us walking out in slow motion. She just ruined that.
You can see the fire is really low, but it brings off great heat, and there's no s'mores.
There are no s'mores. So today is day two at the connected to the temporary hotel. I guess I don't even, I totally forgot the name of it. Awesome.
Thank you.
And we are in, ladies and gentlemen. That's how you do it. Basically the only way to get into the park is by this little bracelet. This little bracelet can order your food, it can get into your room, and it gets you into the park. So don't lose it, it's really, really important. Morning in Disney World. Another awesome day. Wow, so pretty here. This is perfectly peaceful. But I'm here in Hollywood Studios. I really can't tell you anything about it because I don't know enough about it.
Don't be alarmed. We are here for your protection.
It's brainless. Yeah.
Oh my gosh.
Oh boy. My Instagram is dying_Muppet, so if you want to follow me, I'm the Dying Muppet.
Go add her on Instagram.
Yeah, thank you!
Flipping your fins, you don't get too far. Legs are required for jumping, dancing, strolling along down a...
We're just walking through Hollywood Studios, just chilling with Abby.
Wish I could be part of that world. What would I give if I could live out of these waters? What would I pay to spend a day warm on the sand. Betcha on land, they understand.
So we just arrived in Epcot, and we're headed back to our hotel for dinner. I don't know what we're gonna eat, but we're gonna eat something. Shaw thinks she's infected. She just got sunburned really, really badly.
In my eye.
Thank you, ma'am.
Fingers in. Green's all good.
Today is our last day at Disney, so I'm gonna make the memories count today. So I'm just gonna do all the rides that I really like to do today. One of my favorite rides in Disney World.
It's a good one.
Thunder Mountain Railroad. Definitely something for the entire family. I can't even tell you. I love that ride so much. I don't know. It's just a great ride for the entire family. But yeah. So where do you guys want to go next? Splash Mountain. See, I can't go on it with the camera, so. So the entire time I've been here, I've been trying to convince myself to not go on Splash Mountain. But I finally said yes to my family because I realized that one day my mobility is going to be limited. So there's no better place to spend time with your family than Walt Disney World. Because like, you gotta think about it like this. It's like one day, you know, you're not going to have your family there with you 24/7. So make the memories now before it's too late. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. It's too late to back out now. I'm already in the line. It's just like, I'm so nervous. But yet again, do it for the memories. I'm not ready for this. It's too late now. Goodbye, everybody. It's a scary thing. Okay, so it's only, that's the drop right there. That's not that bad. It just looks bad. Look how close the thorns get to you. I'm so nervous right now. Well, it's about to all end now. There's nothing I can do. Oh my gosh. Oh my roller coaster. Here we go. I lived. Surprisingly, I lived. My camera's a little wet, but.
Did you like it?
I liked it. It was a thrill. It was definitely a thrill. Disney World is a great place to conquer your fears. I definitely think that. Oh, we did it. I told myself over and over again, I was not gonna do that ride. And I thankfully made the decision to do it. And you know what? It wasn't as bad as when I was 12 when I did it. I got a little bit, I definitely have to say, for the Splash Mountain ride here in Walt Disney World, you do get a little bit wet, but not enough to prevent you from whipping out your phone and, you know, recording the ride with you and your family. Definitely document your ride experience. And on the other side, they do take pictures of you when you're on the ride, so that is definitely a plus here.
That's a good picture. Oh, that is awesome. Sure, that is great.
You see me trying to cover.
Okay, so right now, my parents are headed to the Hall of Presidents. I was just at the Hall of Presidents, but I guess I'm going again. So. Okay, so what department are you working for Disney?
What department? I do attractions and stuff mostly. Yeah, I'm actually working the Muppet Show and all that today.
Okay, cool. I see you're dressed up as someone from the Colonial Times.
Yes, I am.
And we're outside the Hall of Presidents.
Indeed.
As you can see. What role do you play out here?
I actually normally don't work at the Hall of Presidents. I normally work over at the Haunted Mansion.
Right.
But just for today, I'm helping out with Kermit and Miss Piggy and everybody with the Muppet Show and everything.
Awesome, awesome. Why should someone come to Disney World?
I believe Walt said it best, where he said, when people come here, I don't want people to think about their problems in the outside world. I want them to act as if they're from a whole nother world. So I think coming to Walt Disney World is super important to come, because like, you just get away from your problems for a little bit.
Absolutely. That's an awesome answer.
Yeah.
All right, thank you.
Yeah.
Walt Disney World has been something I've loved ever since I was a kid. It has expanded my imagination beyond words. It's made me think. It's just put a really positive vibe in me. Ever since I was a kid, I watched all the classics, and I was inspired through the classics to create. And that's when I started creating films and stuff, and short films, and I wanted to deliver the same message in my films that Walt Disney put in their films. And it's just something that's really, really special. So we're walking to find some seats to watch the parade. I'm here with my sister, and we're in Magic Kingdom, right in front of the castle. So, totally excited. You wanna say hi to my YouTube channel?
Hi.
She won't let me stand right there.
Because it's for his safety.
It's for my safety, but thank you anyway for looking after me.
You're welcome, sir.
So we just got done watching the parade here in Walt Disney World. It happens at 3:30, 3:15, 3:30, I think, every single day here in the Magic Kingdom. Here in Magic Kingdom.
Oh, see that?
He's just a...
Where do you throw this thing away?
We need to go this way.
Come on. I don't drink out of sippy cups. I don't think I've ever seen this building behind us. I've never seen that. Right there. I've never seen that here. Aw, man, crying in Disney World? That's not cool.
If you are traveling to Epcot, please remain on board.
Ladies and gentlemen, I welcome you to the big Epcot ball.
Salagadoola, metricaboola, bibbidi-bobbidi-boo. Put them together and what have you got? Bibbidi-bobbidi-boo.
What's the plan for tonight, Dad?
Tonight's plan is we're gonna eat Moroccan food, watch belly dancers, and then we're gonna go ride Test Track 50 times.
Alright. And watch belly dancers. Just let her know. There we go. We found it, Dad. Restaurant Marrakesh. That is where we're eating dinner.
Hullagadoola, mentrikaboola, bibbidi-bobbidi-boo. It'll do magic, believe it or not. Bibbidi-bobbidi-boo. Now salagadoola mean.
So my family and I just got done eating dinner at Restaurant Marrakesh in Epcot, Walt Disney World. And I have to say, that was some of the best food I've had in Walt Disney World. What's going on, Abby? Helping the citizens of Walt Disney World.
I'll take one sideways too.
But yeah, the food we were eating was Moroccan food, and it was
the beef was very good.
The beef was very good. The lamb I had was very good. I like these statues.
Yeah, so we're doing the relaunched Rocket Simulator, whatever it is, and then we're doing Turtle Talk with Crush.
All right. It sounds like a plan. Whoa. She is cute. Oh, sorry. Right now, we're about to go on the ride called Mission Space here in Epcot. And I've never been on it before, but
there's always a beginning to everything.
But just the way they should be.
So basically we are getting on this ride and they have three different levels, and of course my family always picks the highest level possible, and I'm not ready
for
this.
There are only two levels.
Oh, I thought there were three.
There are two, and we're on the intense one.
And we're on the intense one, so.
Welcome to the International Space Training Center. You're here today to train for the greatest adventure in the history of mankind, space exploration.
To Mars F2. Welcome aboard, team 1. After you did so,
what does this red button do?
I'm not going to touch down.
I just got off of Epcot's Soaring. They told me not to take any videos on this camera, or any other camera for that matter. Thank you. So we just got off the ride called The Seas with Nemo and friends, and it is definitely a family-friendly ride that you don't want to miss. And if you're familiar with the movie Nemo from Pixar, it is definitely one of my favorites. And it's definitely, you know, it's not a lurky-jerky ride. They need to watch out for it. It's just a smooth ride basically through the entire movie. And it's definitely something you don't want to miss. Only here at Epcot. Oh my gosh. Ooh. Okay, yeah.
With your seatbelt fastened in your hands, arms, feet, and legs inside the vehicle at all times. And please supervise children. Thank you.
Automated crash avoidance technology disengaged.
Before I leave Magic Kingdom, I just want to say thank you, Walt Disney World, for being so hospitable to me and my family, from upgrading our room to being so friendly in the parks. It has really been enjoyable for the entire family. So I just want to say thank you from the bottom of my heart. And I just want to say to all the people who are viewing my YouTube video, like, subscribe, follow me on Instagram, and definitely comment below. Yeah, so. Message me with video ideas if you want, something that you would want me to make a video about. I'm definitely open to suggestions. So I guess I'm just gonna end it here. I just want everyone in the Bay Lake Tower to know that everything you do for us every single day, I notice. Because, you know, I see how neat my bed is when I come in, how comfortable it is, clean sheets and everything. They want you to be as comfortable as possible. And that's the beauty of Walt Disney World, because they're so organized and a lot of hard work and thought go into this kind of stuff. And I don't want anyone to forget that there are always people who are, you know, trying to make every day as easy and as comforting as possible. And that's the beauty of and the magic of Walt Disney World. So thank you guys again. I'm on my way.